Hey everybody, thanks for checking us out today at Peterson's Bow Hunting. Today I'm excited to give you a first look at the new for 2022 Nitro 505 from 10 Point. You know, if you've been paying attention to the crossbow world, you know there's a bit of a speed race going on out there, and 10 Point is upping the ante with this Nitro 505, which is advertised to hit 505 feet per second with 227 foot-pounds of kinetic energy. That's with a 400 grain arrow. So it is absolutely amazing what the crossbow manufacturers are doing and what 10 Point's doing in particular with a new bow like the Nitro 505. We're gonna talk a lot more about the speed a little bit later, but first I just want to go over some general features of this crossbow and help you understand everything that it has to offer for 2022. All right, so let me go over some of the specific features on the Nitro 505. We'll start up here on the front end, and as you can see, this crossbow has a reverse draw design. So unlike a traditional bow where you'd have the string, you know, back here, you've got your cams up front, your string up front, you're drawing it back from there, and the string is coming off the front of the cams. That allows for a longer power stroke with this crossbow, and this one is actually particularly long. It's a 17-inch power stroke, which allows for quite a bit of energy storage. The other thing about this new RX8 cam system is that you've got 404 degrees of rotation when you cock this crossbow. So those cams are spinning around more than a full rotation. Again, this is allowing for increased energy storage that you're gonna need, obviously a lot of energy, to produce those radical speeds. Then you've also got here the Vector Quad cable system. Instead of using two cables, right, here you've got four cables, it's two on each side, and what that does is it allows 10 Point to balance the load of all these draw forces on the top side of the cam and the bottom side of the cam so that you don't get any cam lean, which is obviously gonna create imperfections in the string travel. So this balances all that out so you get perfect string travel at the release, better accuracy downrange. Moving back here, okay, obviously with this reverse draw configuration, this puts the riser of the bow portion of the Nitro 505 sort of in the center of the entire unit here. What that's gonna do when you pick this bow crossbow up and shoulder it, you're gonna get a great balance. It's not heavy in the front or the back. Really, the center of the weight here is right in the middle, and it rests very comfortably here so that when you shoulder it and aim, you're gonna have a lot of stability. It's really nice in that regard as well. Moving further back, the Nitro 505 comes with the Evo X Marksman scope. This scope is calibrated for the speed of the crossbow, and it contains aiming points inside for 20 yards all the way out to 100 yards in 10 yard increments. So that's really easy. Essentially, once you've sighted in at 20, you're sighted in at all of your distances and you can just hit the range and practice from there. It's also a dual illuminated scope. So you've got your choice of red or green illumination, and just by turning this dial, you can adjust the intensity of how bright that is as well, which is great. So depending on if it's really sunny, if it's getting towards, you know, dusk, or if it's first thing in the morning, you can have an aiming point that's gonna be right for the conditions. Here at the bottom, you have the S1 two-stage trigger. Two-stage basically because when the bow is cocked, you're gonna have one stage where you take up the slack, you're gonna hit a wall, and then at that point, you're gonna have a zero creep crisp break on the trigger with an average trigger weight that 10 Point advertises at 3.5 pounds. And then you come to the rear of the stock here, which includes your cheek piece, your butt stock, also houses the AccuSlide cocking mechanism, as well as the cocking handle, which nests down here at the bottom of the buttstock. So that's where we'll transition next, and I will demonstrate the AccuSlide, which is a really innovative cocking and decocking system. Definitely one of the, you know, cooler aspects of this crossbow and really makes it user friendly. Okay, I want to give you a demonstration of the AccuSlide cocking, decocking mechanism on the Nitro 505. As you can see, the cocking handle nests right here, and you saw that I took that out of the buttstock, and there's a button here. It kind of works like a ratchet set. You push this button, stick it in the hole here and let go, and you're locked in. And then to bring your cocking sled down to the string, all you have to do is use this latch release here, push on that, and I've already got some slack in here. You can then move it in the decocking direction and bring that trigger box down to the string itself. And once you have enough slack on there, you can just push it to click on, and it will go into the safe position. As soon as you click that in, you can see how that moves from fire into safe. So the safety is automatically engaged. Once you have it hooked up, all you have to do is crank back in the other way to cock the crossbow by moving in the clockwise direction. And a neat thing about this is that it reduces the force needed to bring this bowstring back to only about 5 pounds. The handle also telescopes, so that'll give you even more leverage if you want to make it even easier. And you can just bring it back. I actually usually don't telescope it because it's so easy without it, but it's really just a personal preference. And as you can see, I've already done this a couple times, you know, there's quite a bit of stress on that bowstring at this point. We're about half cocked, right? I can just let go at any point because there's an internal braking mechanism built into the AccuSlide, so you can stop. You don't have to worry about, like the old days, your hand slipping off of here and, you know, the ratchet mechanism would just freewheel and you could damage your crossbow, possibly even injure yourself. No worries of that with the AccuSlide. If you want to uncock the crossbow, you can literally just go back the other way. So you're going to go ahead, just bring it all the way back, and you'll know that your crossbow is cocked as soon as the trigger box comes all the way back. You'll hear an audible click as it comes into the ready position. Soon as you hear that click, you can stop. I take a little bit of slack pressure off the strap. I remove it, and you can nest your handle right back there if you're out hunting. Now you're ready to go. Crossbow's in the safe position, okay? You've also got an anti-dry fire mechanism built into the crossbow. So I'm going to go ahead and swing it around so that I can do this more comfortably for you. Once you have the crossbow cocked, you're going to load it by holding the front of the arrow, right? And you're going to come down this way so you don't put your hand in the string's path. You're going to slide it in. There's an arrow retention brush down here. And there's an anti-dry fire mechanism that's actually moved out of the way once you've properly loaded the crossbow. So lots to like here in the Nitro 505. All right, so I told you all at the beginning we would talk more about speed later. And now that you've got a good idea on the overall design of the Nitro 505, it's time to shoot this. And I thought I'd put a shot through the chronograph here just so we could give you a sense of, you know, what kind of speeds we're actually seeing here right out of the bow. So I'm going to go ahead and take the safety off, fire a shot, and see what we've got. All right, we're at 494 feet per second there through the chrono. So we're definitely in the ballpark for what 10 Point is talking about with this bow. And that is honestly the fastest 10 Point that I have ever shot. And again, very, very impressive performance there. And again, this is pretty much right out of the box. So man, there is a lot of power right here. All right, so you've already seen how fast the Nitro 505 is. But 10 Point has been known for a long time for quality, and they really put a lot of time into developing this crossbow to make sure that it's capable of not only producing those extreme speeds, but standing up to the forces that it takes to do that, shot after shot after shot. So to that end, 10 Point says that this Nitro 505 is the most tested, researched bow they've ever built. They put more than 25,000 shots through the design and development of this product, and this is what we have that you see today. Now, several things that are worth pointing out specifically related to these increased velocities. Okay, one thing 10 Point did is they increased the strand count on the bowstring and the cables to beef them up so they'd be even more durable for handling this extreme speeds. There's a new cam system on this bow. It's the RX8 cam system. It has deeper grooves for the string and the cables to accommodate those heavier duty products that you have there. The AccuSlide cocking mechanism has a new Dyneema cocking strap on it. This is 2,000 pounds breaking weight. The straps on some of the existing models of 10 Points are 1,000 pound. This is 2,000 pounds. So really, really durable. 10 Point wants to make sure that this bow can, you know, take a licking and keep on ticking, if you will. And lastly, the center punch crossbow arrows that 10 Point provides with the Nitro 505 feature a new bushing on the back end. This metal bushing is designed to greatly increase the strength of the back of the arrow, and it just sits here between the carbon shaft and the plastic part of the nock, and that just ensures that you don't have any failure there in the back of the arrow. Again, specifically designed to stand up to that 505 foot per second speed that this crossbow is capable of producing. So lots of things there to ensure durability and reliability to go along with the incredible performance of the Nitro 505. All right, so now I'm going to go ahead and fire the crossbow for you. You know, obviously we put it through the chrono at the beginning, but here I'm going to actually shoot it, you know, a little bit more like you would if you were out in the field. I've got the crossbow cocked. I've got an arrow there loaded on the rail, and I'm going to go ahead and just fire a shot for you here. Take off my safety and take my aim. I've got the illuminated green reticles on. I'm going to aim at one of the points here on the target. This two-stage trigger, you can really feel that first stage. You can take the slack and let it back off again with your finger. So I'm going to go ahead and take up the slack on that. I'm on the back of it now, and I'm just going to go ahead and take my aim and squeeze through the shot. There I am. Very, very close to the middle of where I was aiming. So overall, very easy crossbow to shoot. Don't really feel anything at the shot. We'll go ahead, wrap it up with some final details on the Nitro 505. All right, so that's a fairly comprehensive look at the new Nitro 505 from 10 Point. Just a couple things here as we wrap it up. Length of the crossbow from the buttstock to the front of the rail here is 30.7 inches. That does not include the foot stirrup. And your width on this crossbow when cocked is 6.5 inches. As far as weight on this crossbow, 10 Point advertises at roughly 8 pounds with no accessories on the crossbow. I don't know about you, but I generally take my crossbow to the woods with all the accessories. So you're talking with your scope here, with your tech quiver that comes with the crossbow and the mounting bracket. I've got my six arrows here, my cocking handle, the whole nine yards. And so just to give you an accurate weight here, field ready, ready to hunt out there in the blind, I use my scale and I get right at 11.3 pounds. So 11.3 pounds, fully loaded, ready to go into the blind or tree stand. And there you have it, the Nitro 505. Last thing, I know you wanna know, How much is one of these bad boys gonna set you back? So as you see it here, this is in Vail Alpine Camouflage, and the price on this one here is $3,099.99. You can also get this Nitro 505 in a moss green with a black scope, and that's gonna be $2,999.99. So again, thanks for checking us out at Peterson's Bow Hunting. And visit your local 10-point dealer if you want to give the Nitro 505 a try. Take care.